We're the people who make the mess. We're the ones who make the mistake. But yet God, through his grace, his goodness, and his sovereignty, has paid the bill and given us more on top of it. When you receive that into your life, when you have the ability to humble yourself and say, okay, I'll take that, it has the power to change your life.